Hi, this is Reza Tangisani from Hyperlyceum website, and in this video I will explain how and where you can find and download Abaqus plugins. Since Abaqus version 2017, the documentation has been changed and it's a bit difficult to find, and in order to use it you need to have an account on the platform, but it is easy and free to join the community. I already found the link for Abaqus documentation for version 2017 to 2022, and I put it on the description and on top of this video. After visiting the link, you will be directed to Abaqus documentation, but you need to log in first. Then you can find your version of Abaqus on top of this page and the other details and examples at the left side. I'm going to skip how you could use Abaqus example to learn for this video, but if you're interested, please comment it below and I will make a video about it. Next, you click on this link and it directs you to this page. Also put this link below on description if you are not looking for Abaqus documentation. Now again, click on login. Close this window and now you can see the SIMULIA community. At the right side, make sure you turn on the post icon to avoid the unnecessary results. Next, you could search your plugin, which I'm going to look for plugin that is named Create the Geometry from the Mesh. Then in results, you will see the related post. Click on this post. Now you are able to find the description, the Q&A session and the plugin itself. You can easily click on the download icon and download it. After finishing the download, you could open it and install it as the way it was explained in the previous session. If you are interested, you can find the video link on top. That's pretty much everything. If you have any question, please do not hesitate to ask me using the Q&A session on the website. I hope you enjoyed this video, and until the next one, bye!